So we continue our homoerotic bathhouse adventure. Let's get dressed here right quick. Make sure it's I don't need my killing gear for this, I hope. That's about it, isn't it? I need a hat. That's what I need, is a nice hat. They all wore hats back in the old days, didn't they? Is my beta die there? I was gonna leave my beta die unprotected? Are you insane? Let's leave the door open like a douchebag. Oh yeah, it saved after that, didn't it?
I could do with a good soak too.
Then strip off and hop in here.
Alright, why not?
Oh, we're doing this again.
Put your clothes in the trunk.
Well, that was for nothing, wasn't it?
Shift over. Don't want to tread on anything vital.
Alright, just give me a moment and I'll roll it up again.
Feels good.
Man, don't take this personally, but I've never seen a man more in need of a wash. I've known cowpats less fragrant.
You certainly know how to have a good time.
Yeah, Drake. It's not terribly high quality, but it should do the job.
I don't mind if I do. Give me that.
That's the spirit.
So this is how you recuperate from your injuries? Booze and wenches?
Of course. Is there any other way? So, what news, Henry?
Never mind about me. What about you? Have you recovered from our hunting adventure?
I'm well enough.
You'll keep an eye on things here, won't you?
Bath simulator. Get dressed again. Why isn't she bathing me? What's going on? I tried to skip past that crap. Now he won't talk to me? Don't know. It made me reload that again. What's going on? Why can't I talk to him? Wow, isn't that annoying? They make you rewatch that whole cutscene.
I could do with a good set.
Then strip off!
Alright.
Yeah, I'll bathe with it. Again.
Put your clothes in the trunk.
Shift over. Don't want to tread on anything vital.
Alright, just give me a moment and I'll roll it up again.
What?
certainly know how to have a good...
It's not terribly high quality, but it should do the job.
I don't mind if I do. Give me that.
That's the spirit.
So this is how you recuperate from your injuries? Booze and wenches?
Of course. Is there any other way? So, what news, Henry?
Never mind about me. What about you? Have you recovered from our hunting adventure?
I'm well enough, Henry. These bars are just the thing, and Stena here is very healing.
Clara, bring some wine for the gents before they get cross.
Where's my Clara?
Henry, we really can't drink this local piss.
Whose piss would you be drinking?
Clara! My most favorite is Barclay. But Bart admits it's the wine you have here is pitiful.
So it bugged out last time.
I'd rather drink the bath water. You should go and get something better. Though, where? Ah!
The rat house.
The
basement, the last one on the right, the bottom.
For us.
And you want me to go there and get it now?
I'd be indebted to you, and a grateful nobleman is the best ally you can have.
All right then. What kind of wine is it?
A silvern red, in the cellar under the rat's house. It's the last barrel at the end on the right hand side. Get a pitcher somewhere and take it with you.
All right then, I'll bring it.
Good man.
Good pitcher. What's that? That merchant sword. Pretty cheap sword for an old one, though, isn't it? Where do you get a pitcher from exactly? I see lots of vessels that could be used for drinking, but none of them say that they're a pitcher. See, this is where the autosave should have kicked into gear. Horsey! We're going booze run. This is like the medieval equivalent of a run to the liquor store for your drunken frat boys. Did I gain any levels there? Agility, dodger, featherweight, vitality, blooded. I will not abide a hemophiliac. More of a antler man than a tusk man, anyway. My headlight's on here. The rear door on the ground floor. why you can't open that, I'll never know. Rear upstairs door or rear door in the ground floor? The stairs of death strike again. What an odd layout for a building, I gotta say.
Can I do anything to help?
Can't even talk to that guy? The Beastie Boys.
Hey.
So I basically have to dodge these guys.
What are you doing here? Get lost.
What a fucking douchebag. And he locks it? Wow, this quest is like, I don't know. I think he had a key in his like little pack there, didn't he? He never thought to give that to me. Did he not think that was important?
I could do with a good set. Alright, put your...
Tread on anything vital.
All right, just give me a moment and I'll...
You certainly know...
Here, drink!
I don't mind if I do. Give me that.
That's the spirit.
So this is how you recoup...
Of course!
Never mind about...
I'm willing.
Clara, bring some wine to the gents before they get cross.
Yeah, Clara, don't bug out this time.
You know what? Henry, we really can't drink this local piss. Clara, my most favourite half-baked. A glass and mist.
The wine you have here is piss.
the pit of.
What's wrong with the bath?
I'd rather.
Ah! And you want me to go there?
I'd be.
All right then.
A silver.
I'd like to ask you something about.
What is it?
So I can just go
see,
there.
See, this is information that you should have told me without me asking.
No, not exactly. It would be best if no one saw you.
Ah, I see. And this wine wouldn't be kept under lock and key by any chance?
Yes, probably. But that won't stop a clever fella like you, will it?
All right. All right then, I'll bring it.
Good man.
See, I can just take the keys. It doesn't count as stealing. They should have made that a little less obvious. Sure, got my hose. Here's my noble shukas, since they're quiet. Everybody in a big pit today for all this frustration. Tell where the hell I'm going, but can I throw something to distract him at least? Or is he just gonna bogart that place forever? Sorry about this, man. Okay, and how do I get this? Picture for wine. Mm-hmm. Okay, so you need to fill up the pitcher with the wine. I get it. For some reason, I thought you'd take the whole cask with you. Night vision goggles.
Hey. What? You've no business here. Clear off, or you'll be sorry. Damn!
He doesn't remember me. I gotta say, I thought it would take more tries than that. Those stealth missions are always very finicky. I didn't spill it all over the place.
So, about that wine you sent me for.
Well, have you got it?
Of course.
You really broke into the cellar at the rat house?
I certainly did. I hope that wine's really worth the trouble I had.
I don't believe it. You really broke into the cellar. You're insane.
Into it. I just used your key.
My key? Why, you sly rogue, you. You're craftier than I thought. You can keep the key. They let me in there whenever I want anyway.
Well, let's see if this wine is as good as you say.
What are you waiting for? The parish priest's blessing? Come on then, get it down here. Now that's what I call a real wine. Silver red. Not like that donkey piss they serve in this otherwise light establishment. You can tell from the first sip, can't you, Henry?
Yeah, as you say, sir. Sylvan red. Taste is unmistakable.
They let one.
You need boxing hands. I'm not like the other girls.
I know, Clara. You are different. You deserve more. You deserve flowers.
What?
What kind of flowers?
Well, I like all kinds. I like dandelions, sage. huge knotweed, and poppies. I really like poppies.
Henry, did you hear that?
What?
The lady requests dandelions, sage, cabbages.
Right.
No, no, knotweed and poppies.
Knotweed?
You want me to go flower picking now?
I know, I'm putting you to work again. But if you do it, I'll give you Scrivency Flopping Groschen.
That much? All right, I'll go.
I want my own suit of armor and my own castle.
What was it she said? Sage something, something else, and roses?
Yeah, what would a bouquet be without roses? There's some in the upper castle garden.
I'm still dressed, nice. What's going on? Conspicuous. I'm a wee bit drunk right now. Check your head. Okay, it's in the little near the training yard. Read? I can't read. I'm illiterate. You know that. It's called the Upper Castle Garden, but doesn't mean on like the upper floor, does it? These guys are roughing it out here, aren't they?
wench.
Well, as you can see, I'm not your wench or anyone else's, so fuck off.
What are you doing with my Clara, you cunt?
Archie, stop that. He's just bathing here.
Bathing here, is he? With all the wenches but you, a whore.
Archie.
What are you whoring now, too?
That's enough, Archibald.
Archibald?
Shut your mouth, I'm not
Archibald,
done with you.
No,
Archibald.
I swear the gentleman hasn't touched me.
Actually, that's quite true. Well, mostly.
No, nothing happened. Nothing.
We'll talk about this later. First, I'm dealing with this bastard.
I'd like to see you try, arson balls. Arson balls!
For the love of God, stop it, both of you!
Fucking hell.
Hey.
What do you think you're doing?
Saved your life twice now.
Curse it! Ergot!
Shove his head in the fire, that's all I'll do. Oh, this guy's a pushover. Look at him.
What the hell got into you? Trying to drown a nobleman?
Fuck. I didn't know.
Yeah, it's out of my sight. Go on before I remember I can have you hung.
I apologize, your lordship. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Archie, wait.
Archie, Veronica, and Betty.
Well, I nearly got drowned by arson balls.
Oh, that's the least relaxing bath I've ever had.
Fuck, I feel like I've swallowed the Baltic.
Oh, drinking will be the death of you.
Damn right. Is there any wine left?
Are you out of your fucking mind? You want to carry on?
Of course. Well, don't tell me you don't fancy a drink after all that.
Okay, now what? Time is it? It's not even 6. Well, I didn't drown in the bathtub at least.
Do with them, Sir Hans?
What, with arson balls? I don't know. What do you think I should do with him?
He was drunk and insane with jealousy. I'm sure he'll be sorry when he sobers up.
But he tried to drown a nobleman. I can't just let him off.
He didn't know who you were. Anyway, if you let him off, you'll show that you're the better man.
I suppose you're right. Fuck him. But we had some pretty good sport, eh? See you later.
75 groschen? What a cheapskate. Half hour. What am I bling here.
God be with you. Do you need anything?
What kind of governor is Sir Hanish?
Sir Hanish is a good lord. Things won't be the same when that wastrel Sir Hans takes over. That will be a sorry day.
But I'm getting in good with him, so it'll be a good day for me. All filled up on wine, it counts as nourishment. So, I wonder, is it too early or too late to go chasing after Teresa? I'm kind of curious to see what it is the executioner wants me to do. It says there's supposed to be a path through there somewhere, but I don't know if I can do that. Here it is. He sleeps until noon, like everyone else, probably. I was relaxing in that bath all night, and didn't even give me my health back. I can't believe that. I heard him say something.
Yeah.
Ride, Captain, ride on your mystery ship. A But that bandit is still here. I bet I can beat him now. I don't think we need any specialized ammunition to shoot down a bird's nest, do we? Got to remember to put on my band braces on. There it is. Where'd it go? I ain't going to no tournament. Why? Why did it start? What happened to that Geasley nest I shot down? It just fell through the ground? Did it roll down here? Wow, what a jip. I am not happy about that. Actually, I think I will put on my war gear, because you never know. I think that's everything. To should run you over.
Yeah.
Better give me at least a fast travel point over here. Where's I'm going? Ah, well, that hurt. Yeah, that's how it goes. Stupid dog. I'll get you and your little log too next time.
Greetings. What do you need?
Okay, so it did save after that, at least. Yeah, at least we don't have to waste time at the, going to see the executioner now. Still here? I don't have the element of surprise this time. Coming through. kind of wondering if I could go over here and do this before I go see Teresa, but it's probably going to take too long.
This is a holdup. Throw down your arms and give over all you have. Yeah. Fucking hell.
You didn't even move, you dumbass.
What's the matter?
Oh, they're all coming after me now? That's really not fair. That guy just ran in front of me while I was stabbing, and he got mad at me.
I'm going to enjoy this. Take that.
Okay, why are you looking at him, man? See, that's why you put your shield up, so you don't get killed. I don't know. It's a lot of trouble just to go see, ask a priest if he can go find somebody who can cook, isn't it? Where's the damn dam? almost an hour. Well, if nothing else, we did complete that painful bathhouse quest line. I've saved that bastard's life twice now. He's gonna owe me big. Draining my stamina by riding fast as well. Let me guess, you want to kill me, don't you? I use this as a bottleneck.
Sir, a word if you please.
Oh. Chief.
Hey there, Goodman.
What is it?
I'd like to challenge you to a duel, sir. A little amicable combat.
Why would I want to fight you?
An honorary friend. For honor. For the thrill of combat.
I've wasted That's enough time, so why not?
So, shall we cross swords?
To the death?
Interesting. But what shall we fight for?
Ah, so chivalry alone is not enough to tempt you.
No, sir. I'm drawn to more glittering.
I see. Well, why not? Let us make it more interesting then. I'll tell you what. I have a fine suit of armor, a horse and a sword I want at dice. The horse and sword I can use, but the armor doesn't fit me well. I'll bet a piece of armor against a reasonable sum of groschen.
Shit pushed in here, but
let's get to it then.
Jesus Christ!
No reason to take Ford's name in vain. See? I can't beat this guy. What was I thinking? Shot my guard for like split second, just tears it into me.
I'll slaughter you. Well landed.
Try to block, but you're doing fucking slow. Why would he challenge me to a duel for? I'm not a knight. Fuck. Cheese that. Yeah, that's right. I'm just that cheap. I'm willing to. I just wanted to see how challenging that would be. I couldn't even put a dent in them. Just now discovered the camp. It was over there. I have to get those hairs sometime as well, I gotta remember that. Cut through those woods. Why does it want me to be in that tourney so bad? Things everywhere.
Somebody help me! You're not getting away from me!
Oh, that's how it's gonna be.
Gone weaker than...
Had enough.
Please, leave me be. Look, it was only a few groschen.
No excuses. Hand it over.
Here.
You got the thrashing you deserved. I hope you've learned your lesson.
Yes, sir. You really let him go? Just like that? And did you get the loot back?
I did. I have it here.
Thank you, that thieving magpie. You can't trust anyone these days. And just so you know, I'm no pinch purse. Here's a small reward.
Thanks.
Whopping 4 groschen. You shouldn't have. A blacksmith, where's the Will Smith? To now. 1:11? There's yonder fast travel points. What is this I'm supposed to be looking for? What's his name? Father or something or other? Why would he be in the armor smith?
God be with you.
Can you show me how to repair armor and weapons better?
Certainly.
Certainly. Yeah, yeah.
I'd like to practice the basics.
All right, but it'll cost you. Now, pay close attention.
I can wing it.
Hey!
Praise God's beast.
Father, when do you plan to return to St. James?
I beg your pardon. Why do you ask, my boy?
Your housekeeper, Agnes, is in Rattai and doesn't want to work for anyone else. She's waiting for your return.
So she survived. Thank the Lord. I prayed for her and all who suffered, but I'm not going back. Tell her I appreciate her concern, but to look out for herself now. Farewell.
Well, there you have it.
Come get them.
From a rose bush.
I'll just tell her that he's dead. She won't know the difference. Now it's my room, bitch. Fine wine, hair of the dog potion. Sounds nice. Where's your Groshen? Unknown potion. A brown felt hat. I did want a hat, didn't I? I think that's a sign. Bard potion? Could be useful. What kind of bandit doesn't have any money on him? Beer. Just missed it.
Shouldn't you tidy yourself up a bit?
Teresa, I brought you something.
My, my, how chivalrous. That's lovely. Thank you so much.
Well, there's all of us. Shirts.
Don't you want to do something together again?
I can't now. Come back in the evening, will you?
The evening, you say?
Mother of God, you look like you've been assaulted.
I have.
I asked around in Sassa. Father Francis is doing well in Sassa. He has no plans to return to St. James anytime soon.
You talk to him? How is he doing? Doesn't he need his cassock fixed? He's always tearing it. There isn't a pew or a step he hasn't tripped over at one time or another.
Don't worry, he's doing just fine. Although he does miss Rovna, but they won't let him return.
They won't let him?
They're sending him away.
They won't let him.
South Bohemia. I was told they've arranged all the help he needs there already.
But what will I do?
He didn't want to drag you away somewhere else, since you've been here your whole life.
That's true, but what will he do without me? Who will take care of him?
I'm sure he'll be well taken care of. What about you? You could have a good life as Hagen's housekeeper.
Very well. I'll go and work for him.
Antonia.
Good day to you.
I want to ask something else. What happened with Bailey? He couldn't get a word out of anybody.
I don't know. I didn't talk to him at all.
So you're probably here about carrying water, right?
I want to carry water.
That's all? Nothing more to add?
That's what's needed, ain't it?
That's enough for now.
May the Lord watch over you.
Try them!
Hello?
Dark at home? A torch will help. Your field dry fallow?
That quest go during the day. Actually try that. How the hell do I turn in this quest? They say they're gonna do it.
to you.
Related
what
to
do you need?
Beggar Vance.
Take care.
She's a native to your reboot.
Good day to you.
I'm supposed to find some workers, and I thought of you.
Why me?
Well, I thought you might appreciate an honest job for an honest wage.
What are you trying to say?
I just thought it might help you.
A good Samaritan, are you? Why don't you go and bother someone else?
God be with you.
Well, no cash for you then.
God be with you.
Wife.
Do you need anything? Good luck.
See someone on their knees? I offer them a job. I could find Antonia so I could tell her that the shit-carrying job pays more. So if I go talk to the bailiff now, will he say that she can
Jesus
be the cook?
Jesus Christ! Your clothes! Were you assaulted? Damn bandits, may they burn in hell! Badly wounded. So poorly he's been in his bed for weeks. Unconscious most of the time.
Sorry to hear it.
I already owe the apothecary a small fortune. And he won't lift a finger for us now.
What did you do in Scalitz?
I was at the Silverworks, roasting the ore and washing it. My husband was at the smelter.
Christ, things got very ugly there. I suppose that's where your husband was wounded? It's a miracle you managed to drag him all the way to Rat-Eye.
What else could I do? Leave him there?
All right. I'll think about it and talk to the bailiff.
And you'll tell him to take me, right? May the Lord watch over you.
Good day to you.
See, how am I supposed to do this? It's annoying. Kingdom Come Deliverance Wiki, Aquarius. Okay, so you can give Rock a healing potion. talk to everybody yet?
Take care.
Pickman.
Jesus Christ be praised.
There's still something I want to ask.
Yes?
Bailiff said he couldn't get a word out of you.
Well, he's not the most popular man around here. That brokenness happened. You can't blame us.
Maybe, but if you lot had just talked to him, I wouldn't have to run around dealing with this, and you'd all have a few groschen by now.
You might be right, but there's no point crying over spilt.
How are you holding up?
You mean this here? Well, I've got feeling back in my arm again.
What happened to it, anyway?
That time in Scalitz. I was knocked down by a horse. But it's better now.
Look, I can see by the way your arm is hanging, it's not enough. You can't carry water like that.
Oh, come on. I owe money to the Sawbones, and I need the work to pay for it. I'll give you anything you want.
Well, I could find something that will help you.
Anything?
Here you go. This will help it heal better.
Thank you so much. How much do I owe?
No, nothing. We Scarlet's folk have to help each other out.
Thank you.
You owe me favors.
Thank you, thank you.
There's one more, I think. Carrying shit.
What? For the knacker?
For the knacker.
But what would people say?
But it would be twice the pay.
The money would help, true enough.
It won't come to that.
I'm glad to hear that.
That's enough for now.
I've already passed that. Is it like bugged or something?
My respects to you.
I want to ask you something. But the bailiff complained he couldn't get...
I refused to talk to him. Last time I did, he...
Well... It's hard work.
So, he's taking...
It's not quite the same.
I wasn't...
That's enough for now.
Good day to you.
So you're keen on Captain?
I think.
And you had enough?
No.
That's enough for now.
So, we're.
Look, the bailiff is the one.
So, God be with you.
Good day to you.
You're here about the water.
I am.
Hold your horse.
What for? I can...
Are you here because...
Well, I'd rather be back in the wing. But...
I know everything I need.
So?
Not yet.
Well...
If you think I'm afraid of you, you're mistaken.
We'll see.
Good luck to you.
Tonda.
All right.
And you.
How painful is this going to be?
I know everything I need to know to pick the carriers.
Splendid. I'll will be glad to get this damn business off my back. So how have you decided?
So, how do we do this? Do I just give you their names, or should I send for them?
Just tell me their names and whether they should carry water or something else. Don't worry, I'll send for them.
Vincent, Moimir's son.
Vincent? Never heard of him. What do you think he should do?
To carry water.
So we have one person to carry water. Who's next?
Vasi goes by the moniker of Pikmin.
Pikmin? I hope he doesn't have a history of pickpocketing.
No, no. They call him Pikmin because he worked in the silver mines, and he was very keen with the pick. So much so, he managed to chop off two of his fingers.
Well, he can't do too much damage with a bucket, I suppose. Where do you want to put him?
To carry water.
So we have one person to carry water. Who's next?
Antonia.
What? A woman?
Yeah, is that a problem? You never said it had to be only men.
I didn't, but I kind of assumed it would be clear. It's a long walk with a heavy load, man's work.
Can I give her the shit shovel job? Then.
Peter, better known as Rock.
Peter? Rock? Didn't he get into a fight and injure his arm? Well, what should he do?
Carrying shit.
Good. One person for this job. Next.
Cornelius.
Ah, Cornelius. I had him here once looking for a job. Where do you want to put him? I'd like to see him with buckets of shit.
Or maybe someone else.
Jesus, I can see this ain't...
Tell me about it.
Antonia.
Teresa wanted me to make sure she has a job. Yeah,
I didn't.
She can handle...
Let's hope so.
Carrying shit.
Good. One person for this job. Next.
Tonda threatened me, so I don't think I'm going to give him.
Cornelius.
Ah, Cornelius. I had him here once looking for a job.
To carry water.
So we have one person to carry water. Who's next?
That's it.
Good. All decided. Now about the cook's job.
I chose a cook as well. Should I tell you or go to Haga?
Tell me who you chose and I'll take care of it.
I chose old Agnes for the cook's job. I had a job convincing her, but it was worth it. She's the best cook around.
Glad to hear it. I'll have to drop in on Hagen for lunch sometime. Goodbye.
Hour 39 now. How do we get that sorted out? What if they can train me to use a bow up at the archery range?
Red.
Yeah.
assaulted.
Sexually assaulted. I was raped. What, you can't train me to do anything? Ordinary. Oh, Captain, my Captain.
Can you teach me how to defend myself better in combat?
Certainly.
Just in case Teresa comes at me.
I'd like to practice the basics.
All right, but it'll cost you. Now, pay close attention.
I'd like to improve my swordsmanship.
Certainly.
I'm interested in more advanced techniques.
All right, but it'll cost you.
Isn't that quite a lot?
Sorry, but I'm not going to teach you for that price.
I'd like to improve my sword.
Certainly.
This doesn't understand how haggling works.
I'm interested in more advanced techniques.
All right, but it'll cost you.
Isn't that quite a lot?
agreed?
Well, a little more, call it a deal. Agreed. Now listen up.
There's someone here who can compete with me in archery.
I'm sure someone can be found. First, I'll explain the rules to you. You shoot 7, 13, or 21 arrows, depending on who you're shooting against. The Strasser round is worth 1 point, the white ring 2, and the bullseye 3. Whoever finishes shooting first gets 3 extra points. The round ends when everyone has finished shooting, and whoever has the most points wins. It's the custom to wager on it, to make it more interesting, see? The better the archers you shoot against, the higher the stakes.
All right. That seems straightforward.
Just one more thing. Don't leave while the contest is underway, and never aim or shoot at anything but the target. Otherwise, you're out. Got it?
Got it.
How good are you with a bow, so I can find you a suitable opponent?
I'm a beginner.
Doesn't matter. At least you'll get a bit of practice. Beginners shoot 7 arrows a round. Splendid. Here's some arrows for you. But you can use your own if you want. Meanwhile, I'll round up the competition. You may begin.
What the fuck? I wasn't even equipped.
Victor.
I can't believe I won. It's embarrassing for him. Wow, we're just under the 2 hour mark. Another video goes on way, way longer than I thought it would. Where can I get more of those save potion thingamajigs at the tavern?
afternoon.
Let's talk about the price.
Well, we can try it.
What do you say to this?
Well, a little more, and we'll call it a deal.
Well, that's a decent price.
Not really. Well, I guess we made a little more progress here. We finally cleaned up that job welfare quest line, and we finished the bathhouse. We didn't really kill many people this time, sadly enough, but you can't have everything. But you know what? I look forward to more. Thank you so much for watching. This is Excalibur Forge. Check me out around, and leave a comment if you think I can do anything better. All right, have a good evening.